Representatives from St. Lucia, Antigua and Barbuda and Jamaica gathered at the Bay Gardens Beach Resort Monday to discuss strengthening their respective school feeding programs. They are discussing how they can do so by establishing public policies at several levels.
One level is to eradicate hunger and malnutrition. The other one is to create habits for better nutrition of population. Another level is to promote agriculture in order to make linkages between the sector of agriculture as an opportunity for development. And also the idea is to make sure that within the context of governance, the different sectors of government work together in order to aim common tasks and targets.
St. Lucia, Antigua and Barbuda and Jamaica had approached Brazil, which is considered to have the best school feeding program in the world, for help in strengthening their national programs. As a result, the three Caribbean countries are preparing their own individual revamp plans, which Brazil has agreed to help implement.
We have a pretty good program. At the end of the day, what we want to do is really strengthen it and to tie it more closely to agricultural produce. So what we don't want is to have imported products, too many imported products on the school meal. We want to tie in school feeding programs with the local farmers so that the children have a lot more local foods on the plate than imported foods.
St. Lucia's revamped school feeding project will initially target 10 schools as part of a pilot project beginning in September. Thereafter, the project will be expanded as the best model of school feeding. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.